Hello there, and we're back with the Let's Play of Binary Domain Part 2.
All right, let's go. Our contact is waiting.
He's rather chipper. What, old boy?
Okay. We're in Chapter 2.
What if we get busted by some scrap heads again?
And guess what?
Shoot them.
I have
That's what you
plenty of
yanks are best at,
credits.
isn't it?
I wasn't recording anything right now.
See? He's not so bad.
Recently, I've been killing scrap heads. Now we gotta get to the
Yo, Dan, did you hear? They
suck.
got geisha girls in this slum.
They suck,
Did you know that? You've always been quick with news like that. Yo, Charlie, don't forget you promised to take us to that bar.
Yes, I'll take you if the mission ends safely.
Now that's some real motivation.
That's a cool voice he's got.
Surveillance bots. The pairs, they're searching for us.
Well, I recently have been like.
Our route takes us through there. Stay sharp, people.
Auto repair. I wonder what's that over there. No infringement intended.
Assault mechs at 12 o'clock. They don't appear to have noticed us yet. Let them close in, then take the initiative. Hold your fire until I give the cue. Understood? Good. Take cover.
Gotta have good trust.
Now! Fire and move!
Some nasty customers.
Ouch! God damn it!
Oops.
Digging your heels, man. Don't back down.
Oh, crap.
You all right, Dan? You need my help? Don't be reckless. You got me?
This is the turning point. Gut it out.
Going back. Right. exactly is cakewalk? Oh, fudge. Get away from me.
Rendezvous point with our contact should be around here. Tidy up first!
Whatever you say, Charlie. Yeah, a Gatling gun if necessary. Wow. Charlie sounds just like Jim Carrey from Bleach when he grunts. Ooh. No infringement intended.
I hear something.
Grand Lancer! Everyone, take cover!
I'll use that rocket launcher. To kill the Grand Lancer. Disintegrate that armor. His armor just killed off. I also have been upgrading my assault rifle.
Okay, let's use it to shock
the
mother.
Cable. Yeah.
Shoot the cable down on my signal. Now, Sergeant, shoot it down! What
Sir.
Are you doing? Shoot that cable down!
Yeah, shoot the cable.
Just keeps getting worse.
Yeah.
You alright, Dad?
Oof.
You need my help?
Oof, death.
You got me?
Yeah.
Yes. Not half bad, Sergeant.
Now we never go near electric water.
Aim for that section where his armor was stripped off. Shit, this is one tough mother. HQ, do you read? Got a badass Grand Lancer here. How do we lower the boom?
Shit.
I think I can help.
He shoots out rocket launchers too.
Just sent some data on that model.
Yeah? Then out with it already.
It seems it's dry.
Sorry. In other words. I've upgraded my weapons. Haven't I? Nope. Yeah. Okay. Let's not waste any more ammo.
Destroy that. Stop it.
Let's see if it gets to the blue.
Yeah, so what's our best chance for a solid headshot?
I'll leave the details up to you. Good luck.
Yeah, every time you use jackpot.
So we gotta unload on its ugly mug?
Hear you don't that, get people? Any grenades.
Its head's its weak point. So how are we gonna take out its drive system?
Yeah.
I know. Damn! Think you could get onto its head from the roof? We'll get it over to the building for you. All you gotta do is time your jump. Okay,
All right. Let's roll.
Start by waiting up on the roof. Got it?
Wait up on the roof. So that Dan can finish off that annoying like Grand Lancer.
All right, jump now.
Ka-ching. Jumper.
Dan, good job, man. Hang on tight.
Keep shooting. You have to shoot the brain. Crazy music. That's some whopping.
Tougher than expected.
Of course,
if we can't handle the enemy down here in the slums, we may as well pack it in. I'm sure this is nothing compared to what we'll face in the upper city. Still, if this was an easy job, they wouldn't have called us in. So on we go, all right? Good. This crew was selected because we all have distinct skill sets. You do have a skill set, right, Sergeant? Then we'll be counting on you. Believe it or not, I do have some faith in you.
Yo, check out the teacher's pet. Pat on the head for you, brother.
That's enough. We don't want to keep our contact waiting. The rendezvous point with our contact is beyond this shutter. Let's move.
There's gotta be some annoying nanobots coming your way. Thanks, Lexans. You guys okay? Oops. Flashback.
Base to Beetle 2. Our intel says Mifune is a smuggler, specializes in weapons and technology banned in Japan.
Sounds typical. That all you got?
Afraid so. Mifune isn't even his real name. All we've got to go on is his...
Oh, look, it's Faye.
Yeah, don't sweat the details, Base. Just leave it to
Rachel.
Me.
Rachel.
You know something I don't, Gregory?
Well, I don't know, Major. Do you have extensive operational experience dealing with underworld crooks?
Just be careful. All of you. Base out.
You're right. I'm liking this guy more and more.
All right, let's go. Mifune is waiting.
Okay, no infringement intended.
What is this place?
Some form of supply depot by the looks of it. Rather run down though.
Okay.
Whoa, this door's not opening anytime soon.
It appears to be inoperable. We'll need to...
Oi! Come look at this!
Well, the what exactly?
The service robot still has some battery charge left.
Yeah, it does, Charlie.
Welcome. Thank you for coming.
Have to fend off annoying crap heads.
Fill that tank there with fuel. See that you top it off.
As you will.
Shit! Transport! Okay, I'll move the fuel tank. You watch my back.
Yeah. crap. Oh, wow.
Aim for the fuel tank.
That's the best time to get the tank of the door. Ta-da.
Alright, let's move it, folks.
Our intel says Mifune is up.
Say no more! Come on, then!
Well, 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 what do we have here? If he stays here for too long, you fail.
Dan, run!
Ouch.
Dan, run!
If you press the B button with the red range, you will fail. Blue range helps.
This way! We'll escape through the alley!
Shit! The bloody great spider! I didn't see that coming. Seems the Ministry of Homeland Affairs is stepping things up. From here on, security can only get tighter. Well, I'm glad you understand. USA, Britain, China, whoever. None of that matters while we're on this mission. We're a Rust crew, and we have to support each other. So I'm counting on you in particular, Sergeant. They do call you the survivor for a reason, right? Is the right answer. Good. All right, let's go. And avoid fighting that monstrosity if possible. Got it? If only we always agreed so easily. It would seem there's only one way we can go now, and that would be up into this building.
Any more help?
We can get out on the roof here!
Right. Looks like we can get to the station via the rooftops. Move zone coverage. We'll watch the right, you mind the left. You're covering the left zone!
Okay. Speaking from the kind of stuff. Appreciate it. Sniper bot coming your way. the brain.
Got it! Gotcha!
Way. Go away. Oh man. Shoot. Big brute. No more backing down. The Gatling gun, dude, really annoying. Shooting him in the leg is not necessary. Good move. You can actually shoot the shooting arm. What's the point? Honestly, brushing it.
Incoming!
Uh-oh. Which chapter are we in? Went 2-2.
Scenario time.
Annoying boss. You gotta take
what
out
the hell are we supposed to do?
This is HQ. Come in. You all hear me?
Yeah, loud and clear.
That one's known as a spider.
You all right, Dan?
Fuck.
You need my help? Don't be reckless. You got me?
This is HQ. Come in. You all hear me?
Yeah, loud and clear.
That one's known as a spider. It was designed for defending bases. It appears they've taken the trouble to move it off coastal defense just for you.
So what should we...
God, that leg's out of commission.
Sir.
Get away from there, you'll be crushed! Purple, it has a laser sight! targeting you! Take cover, quick!
Incoming! Missiles! Back off!
Got that right. Okay.
Everybody alive? Holler if you're dead.
Okay.
Everybody all right?
Looks like we got out of that unscathed.
I can't see a thing.
Hello, Faye.
Fight of
Hello,
the pain
Rachel.
To the end.
Shit. I hope I never go up. Against one of these things again.
Dan.
What is it?
Something moving in the smoke.
Goddamn scrapheads never know when to give up.
I'm gonna push to the end of the fight, child. I win. spiders. Talk to people around.
Hey man, you aren't from around here, are you? Got any money? I'm not looking for a handout. Got something good to sell. 500 credits and it's yours. Nice doing business with you. Here you are. Enjoy it, fool.
For what? I don't understand.
Don't
you.
Keep the boss waiting. Get Yuki to take you.
This way!
Another one of the hollow children. Great. And this kind of reminds you of Yakuza.
It wasn't all that effective.
It's not like I've never seen a guy shot today.
Rude.
A robot committing suicide? Now that's a first.
It's not nice.
Never even heard of such a thing.
Wow, Dan, you're really an awesome soldier. I'm surprised. And on closer inspection, you're kind of cute. Listen, you can be my boyfriend if you want to go out with me. Oh, is that so? Oh, wait, maybe you have a girlfriend already. Is it that girl with the black hair?
Sorry to disappoint. Not at all true.
Really? I was just thinking she looks like your type. Mifune's expecting you. You ready? Still not ready? I'll wait for you. Come back when you're ready. Mifune's expecting you. You ready? Then let's go!
Alright, let's do it.
Stop dilly-dallying. Let's go.
Got it.
Hey, Yuki. You here for Mifune?
Yep. Got some people he wants to meet.
Strange looking group. Okay. Doors opening.
Jumped up prick. Really had a laugh back there, didn't he?
Stiff up a lip, old boy. Pip, pip.
He's laughing.
What is it?
Great. Bots.
I thought you said they didn't bother you.
Normally, they don't.
It's us.
No infringement intended.
They know we're here.
At all.
Okay. Is there any way to the subway without going through the market?
No.
Then we'll just have to fight our way through. Two
no
teams.
Holding back this
one
time.
Watching the rear guard. Everybody ready?
Yeah, totally.
Let's.
Don, team up with Yuki. She'll guard you to the subway.
Don't let anything happen to her. Understand?
This way!
Yeah, you said that already, Yuki. Okay, we have to head to the jet skis in the subway.
Understood.
Affirmative.
Fuck these thieves. Fuck off. Fuck off. Let's fuck off. Did ya?
Reloading.
Sorry, but only the shooting to you.
Down to the count.
Did you see that?
Seriously. No way.
All right.
No problem.
Shit. There's no end to this.
Sergeant, are you all right? Do you need assistance? Just don't be reckless, Sergeant. I am not losing a man out here.
Of course
good
not.
Good job, Dan. We'll keep going with the rest of us.
Whoops.
Danny boy, a freaking star, man.
Yep. Bloody hell.
Coming for you. Don't give up.
Didn't see that coming. Whoa. Man.
I don't have time for this sort of rubbish.
Bullshit.
I'm dying. Get the hell away from me. Oh, stop. Okay.
Understood.
Nope, can't do it. Yo, good stuff back there, Dan. What, you get like more than a C grade at math or something? Ha ha! And you're modest, too. But seriously, that was some good decision making. You're the survivor, bro.
Thanks. Okay.
The jet skis are past here. There's a little trick to opening this door. Just hang on a second.
Trouble, Dan. We got company and lots of it. Come quick!
Okay. Turn these punks off. Go away. Now we got Yuki. Get out of the way. Dude, watch out, bro. Have your back. Boy, dude, I have your back. Dude. Why are they sending out unlimited enemies? They seriously do not play. Keep shooting these punks.
It's done. The door's open.
We're done. Dad, pull back.
Gotta pull back. Charlie, can I please go now? Sir. Okay.
There's your jet skis. You're on your own from here.
Wait, what about you?
Don't worry about me. Good luck, sayonara.
She's a beat. To work.
Whatever. Can we save the valedictions until after we escape? Thank you so much.
Absolutely. We got music going on. That was great. Pressing RT will let you speed up, and RB reverse.
Really convinced to the upper levels? Seriously? I hope that Mifune guy is not pulling a fast one on us.
Mifune is voiced by Kurt Warren.
But we have no choice but to keep going.
Voice of Shadow. Seriously. And it goes all the way to red. You're toast.
Hope I don't catch a cold.
rather impressive weaponry.
Okay.
Enemy fire!
Heads up!
Okay. Okay. What is he doing?
Kick in your heels, man. Don't back down.
Oops. When you crash, you take a load of damage.
It's a goddamn minefield! Watch your ass!
Watch out for the minefield. Minefields.
You have to get away! Don't even try to stop!
Yeah, I won't even try to stop. Charles.
Shit!
Charlie,
freaking
please.
Aerial drones now!
Not. Got condors. Annoying condors everywhere. Everywhere you go, there's annoying condors.
The enemy's cracking too! Tough it out! Timber! Hands up, brother!
Dead end! Everybody off the skis!
Who are you, sir? No infringement intended.
Connects to the upper city via drainage system. Looks like we can get up that way. Let's go.
Shit! Guess they've been expecting us. Goddamn nightmare!
Right. Let's take cover so we can work out a plan. Follow me.
Yeah. Okay. Young Raptor is going to be a really annoying boss.
Here's the plan. You use the stinger to shoot down the gunship.
Good.
Go!
The stinger would be the helpful idea.
That unit is flying on four engines.
Four engines?
Destroy them all, and it should come right down. Dan, look!
Alright.
Let's take those supplies.
Oops. Oh wait a minute. What are you doing? That's the little
thing. Man, don't back down.
Yeah. Almost out of rocket launchers. And you know it. Seriously?
Got it. Hang on.
Yeah, I'm about to die. Big boat.
You trying to get yourself killed?
Of course not. But it was warning. Okay. Oops. Ah. What's that? It's a little launcher.
You all right, Dad? You need
Oops.
My help? Don't be reckless.
Starting to get on my nerves. Stupid
tank.
Even annoying condors keep getting in my way. Better make sure I keep some condors. Why are condors so annoying?
You're right there. You need my help. Don't be reckless. Got me? Fire!
That wouldn't be reckless. If I were you, Dan.
Take this.
Move it. Come on, Dan.
We're almost done
right,
digging!
Dan. You need my help? Don't be reckless, you got me?
Why am I failing?
Reloaded!
Come on. Quit failing me. Come on, don't fail me now.
Say no more!
Got it!
Did you see that?
Maybe once they stop, you'll be able to.
You did it! Now destroy the other engine!
Oh, great. Out of the way.
Yes! It's working! Two more engines to go!
Okay.
Oops.
Get the things out of the way. Come on, man. Darn it. Darn it. Oh, that's good.
Now get that last engine!
Oh man. Charlie? Bro? Come on, man. Punks. Annoying punks. Punks are starting. Wasn't for wasting
Never
my health.
Take five, I'll handle this. Reloaded!
But annoying condors never quit, do they?
Alright! Reloading!
Come on.
keep it immobilized for good.
Nice one.
Digging your heels, man. Don't back down. Booyah! The bigger they are, the more we shoot them.
Even I was getting a little worried there. But our tactics prevailed.
Get the lead out!
Great.
Enough, man. Let's roll.
Yes, sir. You okay, man?
Enough talking, yo. Let's roll. Yo, we'll talk over here. We're going. Come on now.
Yeah.
Guess it's this way or nothing.
So how do we get past these doors? Oh, we ram them?
There's no need for that. Rachel?
Rachel should do it.
Fire in the hole.
Oh,
shit. Hi. Checking the frame rate. Just testing, that's all. Okay, they just blew up a gate.
She does that.
No infringement intended.
We still get to the upper city through here. Ready?
I'm totally ready.
Man, we really got to go through this? Smells like shit, literally.
What did you expect? It's a sewage treatment plant. The upper city sends its sewage down to the slums, just like anywhere else.
Well, I'm gonna hurl if we don't get through here, quick!
I have a bad feeling about this. It's a perfect place for an ambush.
Shopping. Apparently I could do full. All right.
Relax. This is a goddamn cakewalk.
Something there.
Got some annoying suicide bombers. What are these things called exactly? They're gonna be simians. Creepers. They're called creepers. They blow themselves up. Probably stay away from these guys.
Suicide bots now! Look sharp!
I hear you, sir.
Stay together.
We got some simians. Oh, yes. Annoying enemies. Get the hell out of them. Out of my way. simians are an annoying enemy. Pick up some weapons. Switch.
Where are we?
Massive holding tank, perhaps? Appears to be out of service one.
Bloody simians.
Yeah? That's why it's all damp and slimy?
Sorry about that. Keep out of the way. Go away. Yeah, go away. Go away.
He's cracking too! Tough it out!
Oh my god, I'm getting really tired. Dan's about to be tired. Blast him.
How it's done. I'm awesome. Back me up, Dan. I'm awesome, right? Hey, glad you recognize that. We're in the same way. Hey,
okay.
Brother. Count on more pure awesomeness to come.
That's Dan's best friend. Right. More simians. Oh crap. You can't use that elevator. It seems we have to bang pumps. Oh shit. Probably duck. Duck and cover. Should access the shop. Yeah, you need more med packs. Now we have Faye and Rachel. Are the other. Wow.
This is not good. They have us cornered. Oh no!
Seems like
we're
I have to go up, climb
is
up there. Come on, Dan, climb. Climb, man, climb.
Is there water? The pump system
no.
Activated! I prefer not to drown, thank you! No use waiting here. Let's get as high as we can!
Alright. I'm coming today, Rachel. Get away. Seriously? Get away from me. Oh my god. Oh no, not this again. Go away! Yeah. Guys again. Did you tell me what you're doing? Probably switch that weapon to shotgun. Oh god. Coming from. Dun, dun, dun.
This is not good. The water level's getting really high.
This
is even a bit much for me.
Where'd you come from?
Are you telling me there's no way out? There must be something we can do.
I know. Not good at all, Faye. Oh, man. Probably. Yeah, I should probably.
No, you're staying here. Climb up higher. Oh, no.
Got it, Faye. She sounds like Chun-Li when she talks. Crap. What are you doing? You're gonna kick my ass. Oops.
Don't give up.
I'm gonna be good as toast. Maybe there's even more good punks. Punk shield. Shield punks.
This is it, Dan. You have to hang in there.
Yes, I do. Ta-da.
Why are you still talking? Shut off the water! Hurry! The water, Dan! Shut it off! Hurry! Why are you still talking? Shut off the water! Hurry!
Yeah. Trying to irritate her. Okay. Let's go fat. Let's stay in our way. Okay, if he doesn't make it, if his teammates drown, you fail automatically. Gotta learn.
It stopped.
Yeah, it's dead, Rachel.
You're a lifesaver, Dan.
This is Dan. Mission accomplished. Heading back your way.
Of course.
Roger that. You're one hell of a soldier, Dan. You reach the upper city
without
incident.
Charlie.
I'll stand by here till you catch up.
Okay. They didn't have to fall down and get hurt. crud. Hey there, Rachel.
Thanks, Dan. Where's the others?
I sent them on ahead. Figured I could babysit you guys by myself.
You split the team up. Bet that made Charlie happy. Let's find that elevator before he blows a gasket.
Blows a gasket.
Dan, thank you. Without you, I might have died in this filth. On the other hand, let's be clear that I didn't actually ask for your help. All right, we should move. I can't wait to get out of this place.
Neither can I. Yeah. Probably use the mining machine. That's not enough. Dang, this fucking shit's expensive. Bum 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 bum. What's this? A pack of grenade? Of course, a pack of grenade would be a good idea. And it appears that we're gonna be fighting some simians. While Rachel and Faye fend off against while they're in the elevator. We're gonna fend off annoying simians. Get off me, you annoying simians. What is the simian? Reloading. I'm off. Reload. Go away. Double kills. Oh, these guys are not even gonna stop me. So annoying. Oh, so annoying. Down my way. Oh, thanks, Rachel. These stupid simians don't quit. What are these simians doing? What the fuck are you doing? Dude, what the hell are you doing? I'm sorry. Where are these simians come from?
The elevator's here!
Yeah, I'll probably kill some more. Of course, but I'm not saying anything. Dan. No wonder why he sounds like Roy Mustang from Full Metal Alchemist when he talks.
Don't give up yet.
Enough annoying robots.
Somebody!
Kill those simians. Whoops! Sorry, that's my charger. Hey. We grabbed a load of. I don't save Rachel. More simians grab her. You fail. Keep going. If any teammates fall, mission failed. Chapter 3 is ready.
Back in my.
Guess I'm gonna end it for now. Alright. That just wraps up for this video. I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Write down the comments below. I will see you next time.